passes down the length of these axons. When it reaches the end, it releases a chemical called a neurotransmitter. This substance jumps from one neuron to the next. They are the brain's internal messenger. And it is these that many psychoactive drugs affect. The ecstasy molecule, because of its shape, forces neurons to spew out large quantities of one particular neurotransmitter, serotonin, or as it's sometimes called, 5-HT.
Thank you.